Crosses were made out of wood, rough cut and rugged. Because they were used for killing people, they weren't made comfortable, because they were made to be torturous. Depending on the age of the wood of the cross, it could have weighed from 1 to 200 pounds. The Roman Empire borrowed the idea from the Phoenicians, who borrowed it from some other group. We're not exactly sure who first came up with the idea.